First this half hour, news from around the world. The U.S. and Russia have reached an agreement in hopes of reducing violence in Syria. Negotiations have been ongoing for months to stop the fighting and bloodshed plaguing the country. The war is responsible for many displaced Syrian civilians, in addition to millions of deaths. Secretary of State John Kerry says the plan led to a long-sought political transition. It could also form a military partnership between the opposing governments targeting ISIS and al-Qaeda.